Welcome back to StarCraft Brood Wars. Alright, let's put all of these guys together. Get them working. I'll need to start pumping out them carriers if I'm to win.
What battle calls? Power overwhelming. He saw two. For a dune, we need instructions. I long for combat. Go, Gola. He saw two. Your orders, Templar.
Go!
Evolve, upgrade complete, Orcas. Ishnu? Upgrade complete, Orcas. Affirmative.
Well, that's a brutal bitch, isn't it? Well, I need observers then. And more carriers.
Instructions. Your command, Ishnu.
Direct my wrath.
Affirmative. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Instructions. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Well, that's an annoying piece of shit, isn't it?
Your command.
Well, I guess I'll just have to wait for more carriers before I do anything, right?
Carrier has arrived. Instructions.
Mm-hmm.
Affirmative. Affirmative.
Attack.
Commencing. Receiving.
Direct my wrath.
Your command, commencing. Yolkas, instructions.
Ah, so this is why. Okay. So apparently in one mission I do get this by default. I thought I had it. Like, I thought for the expansion that they had put it on default, but... Guess I was wrong.
Instructions. Gouge. Affirmative.
What an annoying bitch of a mission. Oh, it gets even more annoying if you try and do this without... Alright, at least they still attack me.
Affirmative. Your command. Upgrade complete. Instructions. Commencing. Hokawatula. Commencing. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Engage the enemy. Instructions. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Direct my wrath.
Affirmative. Instructions.
Well, I'd say that's enough, probably. I'll launch my assault on the brown base soon enough. But after.
You must construct additional pylons.
Oh, additional pylons.
Is secured.
The Callus is secured.
Executor, Zeratul and I will begin to channel the temple's energies. You must prevent the Zerg from destroying the temple while we work. Adun be with you, Executor.
Yeah, that's gonna be such an easy affair, really. Though, truthfully, it's actually gonna be a lot more easy. Let them do that. I don't mind. This base has a lot more in terms of ground defenses than the other one does. Well, that may be because... It was simply put too fucking much.
Thank you.
under attack. Carry your weapon around.
Construct additional pylons. Engage the enemy.
channeling is complete. Withdraw our forces into the temple and brace yourself.
Affirmative. Commencing.
And so the Protoss campaign comes to a close. I won, and I destroyed actually most of the Zerg bases on this fucking map. It was a nightmare. You're not supposed to destroy them, you're just supposed to hold there and hold the line, basically. But I was like, fuck that, really. When you're capable of building more troops than the Zerg, then you're really doing something. And also Garm Grood, Grendel Brood, Tiamat Brood, okay. Shakuras is secure against the Zerg. For now. You never know what's gonna happen.